guys, and welcome back to my channel, or if you guys are new here, hello, I'm Keaton. So today's video is so exciting because I get questions all the time saying, what's your personal style? Where do you get your style inspo from? And this video right here is like the epitome of my style, and I'm just so excited because I guess I just love them the most because they're genuinely my favorite. But before we get into the video, I wanted to mention that this video is sponsored by ShopTagger. I specifically really wanted ShopTagger as a sponsorship in this video because I know that I always mention products or clothing or whatever it is that is a little bit more expensive, and I know not everyone has the budget to spend a lot of money on certain clothing pieces or products or whatever it is. So what you guys can do is download ShopTagger, and when you guys go to either the items that I'm linking in this video or just when you guys are online shopping in general, they have literally so many stores that you can use this on. Basically, all you guys have to do is add it on to one of your wish lists that you guys can curate, and it will notify you when the price goes down. This is really amazing because there's been a lot of times where I've wanted an item, but it's just way too out of my like budget, and I'm just waiting for it to go down, and I will have to refresh every single day. I'll keep it in my car, and it just is like such a hassle to go back every single time and check and wait and see if the price is ever dropping. So with ShopTagger, you guys can actually get email notifications. It can text you and let you know when item is going on sale, and it'll also let you know if a brand that you really love, like whether it be Revolve or Nordstrom Rack or whatever it is, it can actually send you notifications when they are having like a mass sale, if they're having like a site-wide sale or just anything like that. It's really awesome, and I know a lot of you guys are always looking on different ways to save money, and this is a really good way because a lot of times I will always link items and then literally weeks after I post the video, the item will be on sale. And so it's really good for you guys if you guys are wanting it. I know that I always get questions about stuff like this. So I'm gonna show you guys a really quick tutorial on how you guys can download ShopTagger. So as you guys can see, you guys can click the link in the description of this video, but you're gonna go to shoptagger.com. You guys will just sign up with an email, an account, or you guys can sign in with Facebook. Obviously, I already have an account, so I am just quickly logging in right here. So once you're logged in, you guys will see at the bottom left-hand corner, it says get the button, or it will say connect now, which I am clicking connect now. I also wanna be very specific. This works on Google Chrome, in case you guys are wondering. I am basically just adding the button so that when I am shopping on different websites and stuff, it'll be at the top, and I can show you guys a quick little demo here. So once it's installed, it'll ask you different types of stores that you like, and it kind of gives you a mini tutorial. So I'm showing you guys here, I'm clicking Revolve because that's a site that I shop on a lot, and I basically will just click whatever dress. Obviously, this is a demo, so it's showing me just a random item. I am able to choose the size that I'm wearing. I'm able to choose when I want ShopTagger to notify me, which I'm always clicking when any price changes. And then I also will put it into a wish list. So I have a list of things that I keep them in certain categories. You can do dresses, you can do crop tops or jeans or whatever. I have one specifically that says summer 2020, and it's just all the items I've been loving for summer 2020. So I'll show you guys here. I'm logging back in. So this is basically going to be your dashboard. So you'll have everything here. As you guys can see, these are all the things that I have been saving in my summer 2020 wish list. Over on the left hand side, you guys can see it says my list. And yeah, so that's basically all the items. And then it will just let me know when the price changes. So once it's downloaded, I am clicking on this little button at the top right, as you guys can see, and I'm clicking little nail, which makes it kind of just stay at the very top where all of the web links are. So once you have that button installed, it's literally so easy. You can go to any website. As you guys can see, it turns blue when you're on like a browsing website, and you can hover over it, click the button, and it will automatically pop up a little sidebar to save it, add the size, and do all the things. It's literally so easy and so beneficial. ShopTagger also automatically scans the web and applies coupons at checkout. This makes it really, really easy to save, and it's super helpful.
I really think this is something that a lot of you guys would benefit from and really, really love. I've been using it and keeping so many different things all in my wish list that I can be able to buy it later on. So I hope that that was helpful for you guys. And as always, everything that is mentioned in this video will be linked in the description box below. So I really wanted to do this video because, like I said in the beginning, a lot of times people ask me for where my inspiration comes from and different things like that. And I really think that I take a lot of clothing inspiration, outfit inspiration, especially on Pinterest. Like if you guys go on my Pinterest board, I have tons of just like models walking down the street, and that is just the style that I love. I think one, because it just looks chic and easy, but it's also like dressed up. So I feel like that's a lot of what my clothing style is. It's taking either really dressy pieces and dressing them down, or just mixing a bunch of things that maybe don't look like they go together, but really look cute when you're just like trying to come up with a fun and different outfit. So I put together a bunch of outfits that I really, really love, and I just am so excited to share them with you guys. So with each outfit, I'm going for kind of like a different vibe and a different overall look. So for this first outfit, I was really just going for a more like, I guess I would say like done up, easy look. Really, when you look at it, it's just jeans and a freaking like oversized crew neck, and that's it. But it really is so easy to dress up these looks. So what I really love is that I have this oversized crew neck. This one is from Urban Outfitters. It's pink, it has yellow on it. It's just a Rolling Stones crew neck. I love the oversized look of it. I know that not everyone is into that, but for me, that's my favorite style. Wearing an oversized crew neck with skinny jeans or like narrow pants really help flatter my body the most. I really love them. The jeans are from Revice Denim, and these are my absolute favorite because they are cropped right at the ankle. So I really love that look if I want to dress the crew neck up. So for this look, I added on these Steve Madden heels, which are my favorite. I seriously love them, especially because the square toe is really in. I know that a lot of designer brands have that style shoe, so a lot of cheaper dupes are out there. Like Steve Madden has a way more affordable style of that if you guys can't afford like obviously the designer ones. I love these Steve Madden ones. I think they're so cute, and I think that just adding a flat kind of heel to the jeans with the oversized look makes it so cute. I also want to add that with each of these looks, I'm wearing these hoops. These are from Jennifer Fisher, which are a more expensive hoop and jewelry. I invested in them just because I feel like I literally wear hoops every single day of my life. So if I'm going to wear them, I'm going to have nice ones. You can literally go on Amazon though and buy some freaking gold hoops, and they're way cheaper. Obviously, they don't last as long. But if you guys want to dress up any look with every single one of these looks, I am wearing gold hoops and I have jewelry on, and it just kind of makes it a little bit nicer. That first look is definitely like one of my favorites. If I never know what to wear, I literally will throw on an oversized sweatshirt, skinny jeans and heels, and I'm like, this is cute. This is a look. This is what we're going for. Next up, this look is definitely the most casual, and this is kind of my airport chic moment. I really think it's really, really, really cute, especially, I mean, even if it's not like the airport, but obviously if you guys are going to run groceries or just going on like a quick outing outside of your house, I always like to be a little bit more put together, and that is always the cutest if you guys are wearing matching sweatsuits. So this first one I have is from Danielle Guzio. So this is a oversized crew neck. Again, this is a more expensive brand. What I'm really trying to get across here is just the style of things. So I'm not saying you have to have nicer, expensive things like this. It really is just, I'm trying to tell you guys the style that I like. So I have an oversized crew neck right here, and then I actually have the matching sweatpants with this, but I think that I left them in Texas. So I have these ones, and they're from the Mayfair group. They have words on them, which I wouldn't necessarily wear with this crew neck normally, and the grays are kind of off, but I really wanted to just show you guys that it's really, really easy, and I paired it with my favorite sneakers. If you guys need like a good sneaker to dress any of these looks up, which these are sneakers I'm wearing in all of these, they are the Adidas Falcons. They're so perfect. They're white. They have a little silver detailing on them, and I also think that they come with a gold detailing as well. I love them so freaking much. They're like my everyday sneaker, especially for outfits like these, my airport chic, my grocery run, my whatever it is. Wearing matching sweatsuits is literally like the easiest way to just look more put together, paired with gold hoops, paired with a little necklace, whatever it is, it makes it so cute. Next up is baggy cargo pants. So these ones are from Lioness, which Lioness I think is a really, really cute brand, especially if you guys want that model off-duty look. They do have a little bit more expensive pieces, but really they are good quality. I get a very chic vibe from shopping at Lioness. They're very trendy, really cute, and these cargo pants I absolutely love. I wish I would have got them a size smaller. These are a small, and I thought I was gonna be like busting out of them, and as you guys can see, they're a little bit baggier than I would prefer, but I still love them. And then I paired them with this kind of like high neck ribbed muscle tee. This is from Urban Outfitters. I think that they have in other colors, This look I really love because, again, this is a more just on the go, put together, easy look. I also paired this with a hair clip. Hair clips are so easy. The one that I have in, which I will also link down below, is going to be from Amazon. That one I have is my absolute favorite. It is pretty big compared to other hair clips, but it's really cute. I think hair clips and just simple little like ribbed t-shirts like this are so cute together. Cargo pants are definitely in. I see tons of model off-duty styles with cargo pants. Bella Hadid, I take a lot of inspiration from her. Obviously Hailey Bieber, you guys know I love her, but I really think Bella Hadid's street style is one of my favorites to always kind of like recreate and go to. And she wears a lot of these like low-rise cargo pants, which I really like. Okay, so for this next outfit, these pants are my absolute favorite thing ever. Like they're just exactly what I've always been looking for. So they are these silk style cargo pants. So I love the look of cargo pants, like I just told you guys. But what I love the most is I will always take like a really like baggy jean or a baggy cargo pant and I will always pair silk with it. I think silk makes it look like it just kind of elevates an outfit a lot more. In this outfit, I paired it with this nude crop top. This one is from Aritzia. I really love this because it's very, very structured. It's very tight to your chest. It fits like really snug and also doesn't show like my nipples or anything, which I really like a lot. So I just love the structure of this top paired with these pants. I think it's really cute, but I also feel like I could style this with a big oversized t-shirt and it would be just the same vibe, if that makes sense. It would be a little bit more dressed down, but I think you guys get the idea. I just think that these pants are really, really cool. These are LPA, they're off of Revolve, and I got these in a size small. I literally have everything in the description. I will have pants with the sizes and like all that kind of stuff. Another style that I really, really love and I've loved for years, and there is a specific photo of Hailey Bieber that I saw and I was like, that's what I need. Like, those are what I need. And she's wearing sock booties. She's wearing these like big baggy pants and an oversized t-shirt and sock booties. They are the best. The reason I love sock booties so much is because they're very, very easy to style and they elevate an outfit a lot. So I will pair these a lot of times with cargo pants. I will pair them with jeans. You guys see me in sock booties constantly. One, I don't really like my toes out ever, so wearing heels is a lot for me. I do have one look in here with heels, but I don't like heels very much. So sock booties are a really good way for me to get away with not having to show my toes at like events when I need to look nicer. So yeah, I love these. I believe these are from, oh my gosh, what is the brand of these? I honestly don't know like where these are from. I will find some down below to link for you guys, but sock booties are just, they're my favorite shoes like ever, other than like chunky sneakers, but like sock booties are everything to me. Okay, so for this next look, I like to call this the high-low look, and you'll kind of understand what I'm saying. So one of my favorite things to do if I'm picking out an outfit, I'm not really sure what I want to wear, and it's hot, but I also still want to wear a jacket, those kinds of things, I will always go for like a high-low style outfit, which for me, I love wearing these denim shorts, which you guys know I'm not a denim shorts person, but I will wear denim shorts, and then I will wear a really, really cropped crop top. So for example, this one is by, I don't even know how to say the name of it, but it's off of Revolve. It's really cute. And then I will style a huge oversized jacket. For this example, I'm wearing this black oversized leather jacket. Obviously, this isn't like that, maybe not is the summer vibe, but you guys get what I mean, a very oversized jacket. So I call it high-low because the shorts are short and they're going up high, and then you have the oversized jacket that's going low, and then you pair it with knee-high booties. So it's a lot of contrasted outfits, if that makes sense. So I love having a very, very crop top, short shorts, and then really high boots and an oversized shirt. So I see a lot of models doing this high-low style vibe, obviously not this exact look, but it's one of my favorites when I really don't know what to do and I wanna wear the crop top and I wanna wear the shorts, but a lot of times I'm not very comfortable wearing just denim and a crop top and not having some protective layer over myself. I don't know why, but I just always feel like I need a jacket on. So for me, it's one of my favorite things to do. This would also be a really cute look if you did a really big oversized button up that like went below your butt and then you did the high rise, like boots. The boots I'm wearing in this are from Princess Polly. They're really, really cool. They're really fun, and they also kind of fit that like cowgirl aesthetic that was really trendy a little while ago. Okay, this next outfit I really love because one, I've been doing this for years, and luckily it's still kind of a trend, so I'm not like out of fashion, but these pants are one of my favorite pants to wear, and the reason is because a lot of outfits, I really love to style different textures together. So these pants are from Urban Outfitters, and they are a ribbed material, and they also flare at the bottom. They sell these now in a bunch of different colors, and I will always pair an oversized t-shirt with textured pants, either striped pants maybe, even if they're not textured, but I really, really love pairing a graphic tee with some form of like patterned pant or textured pant. That can also be the silk style pants or like the satin style pants. I really love that look as well, but it's just one of my favorite things. Another thing that is also really trendy, I see lots of people doing nowadays, is having the bandana in their hair. This one I got like years ago from like I really don't know where. I have tons of bandanas in my wardrobe. They're just like my favorite because a lot of times I just don't know what to do with my hair, and you can just basically cover it all up and then you don't even have to look at it anymore. So I love bandanas. I think they're really, really cute. You can wear them as headbands, you can tie them up, you can put your hair in a bun with them. They're really good, and I just thought this look was really fun, especially because it's one of those that is just very, very casual, but it also kind of gives you, I don't know, a cute styled look. I was going to not include a biker short outfit in here just because I feel like that's pretty obvious that biker shorts and that kind of thing is just very easy to style. It's very cute, very trendy. Everyone loves a good biker short. So these ones are my favorite biker shorts I've literally ever owned. These are from the brand Riona. I will link them down below. They're so cool. They have this really, really like nice thicker material, so I love that you can't see like any of just like the little dimples on my butt. I like that it smooths everything out, and I also like how high it goes up. It really like hugs my waist really nice. And then the top I'm pairing with that is also from Riona. It's just like this cute little button up. My favorite thing about this top is that it goes over my wrist. The sleeves are like made to be longer than just a normal like cropped sleeve. I really love that look. I think it's very pretty. The easiest way to dress this up and make it kind of more trendy and cute is obviously to have a pair of nice sneakers. The Adidas Falcons are perfect for that. I didn't wear my Balenciagas in any of these outfits just because I really wanted to like show you guys different pieces of mine that I feel like are more affordable than what I normally share. Me styling every outfit with Balenciagas is just like, that's not relatable. I wanted to include things that are more everyday, and I know that those aren't. So another way to style it is with a cute little mini bag. These are obviously very, very trendy, and there's just like so many different versions of this online. This one specifically I got off of Princess Polly, and it's one of my go-to bags. Like, it's literally one of my favorite bags. I also love it because I am a gold girl, so all of my jewelry is gold. It's always been gold, and so I love that this has gold detailing. So whenever I wear it, I'm never like worried that it has that weird silver, but I'm wearing all gold. So anyway, I really loved this biker short outfit just because it is really simple, but it's just one of those things that's so easy and so cute. Lastly, this look is one that I really, really love, and I don't think that it's going to be everyone's favorite thing, but I've seen a lot of models and fashion designers and stuff have been styling wearing the lace-up heels around your jeans. I've seen this in the past few months, like on tons of different like models that I follow on Instagram, and I love, love, love the look of it. Obviously for me, I haven't worn it in my day-to-day life just because I really don't wear heels that much, but I wanted to incorporate in this because I think it's really cool, and I paired it with this just oversized button-up. Oversized button-ups are the absolute best. Like, I seriously stand them so much, especially when you have just these high-waisted jeans like the ones I have in this outfit, and I have just a white plain crop top. Wearing a nice oversized button up is very cute. I don't know, I feel like for some reason I feel like it makes me look smaller, if that makes sense. Like, when I wear like basically like a bra and then I have a lot of stomach showing, but then I have a huge like jacket or button up on, I'm like, but wait, like when you look closer I'm like skinny. Do you know what I don't know. I feel like that look looks so cute. One of the versions of this that I really loved was Madison Beer. She's wearing like this black crop top, and she has like a huge, I think it's like a NASCAR bomber or something like that. When I saw her wearing that, I was like, I just love that vibe of just wearing like a really small crop top and an oversized shirt. So I always go for the button-up look, and I think it's really cute. Well, I think that that was all of the outfits. I hope that this gave you guys some inspiration on outfits that you guys can buy, or just kind of any style guide if you are looking to make your outfits a little bit more trendy. I just really love this style. It's something that I always go to. If I'm ever not knowing what to wear one day, I will literally go on Pinterest and I will scroll and just like look at different models and what they wear when they're just like walking the streets, and I will like, I'm gonna recreate that. So I absolutely love these. I hope that you guys liked it. Don't forget to check out Shop Tagger in the description down below. You guys can download it and it's amazing. So if you guys like any of these pieces, I know that when you guys go and click some of them, you guys are gonna be like, this is so expensive and this is so this, and why did you link this? One, I'm just trying to give you guys some inspiration. I'm not saying that these are the pieces you have to buy. I know that some of them are expensive. And two, now you guys have a place that you guys can save them and watch them and see if the prices go down and if they go on sale, and it's amazing. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys next time.